I heard that Pastor Chris, is it Chris Okoti or Okoti, talking about TV Joshua. After a man have died, gone to glory, we've laid him to rest, the whole place is calm, the family are feeling the pains of the loss of their loved one. Don't ask me, why do you like defending? I'm not defending, I'm in the prophetic ministry. You shoot an arrow, I will shoot it back to you. You talking, but he's using that and that, that was not born again, analyzing the name Joshua. My name is Joshua. So it is now an error to bear Joshua. That if you bear Joshua, it means you are occultic, because it is Yahushua. That he was sharing the same name with Christ. So you bearing Christ, are you not sharing the same name with Christ? Pastor Chris Okoti is a disgrace to the body of Christ. How do you talk about the dead in this manner? How? Don't you know that those who live in glass house don't throw stones to others in glass house? You did politics, you failed. Ministry, you failed. I've told you, if you live 1,000 years, you cannot stand the exploit of Prophet T.D. Joshua. I'm not talking as a small man. He's my friend, and I was connected to him, and I'm not ashamed. And he's talking because he wants me to be famous when I'm already famous. Okotie is having a problem. He needs a psychiatric attention. My name is Joshua Igila. Chris Okoti, leave Prophet TB Joshua. My name is Joshua Igila. I am alive. Face me. Leave the dead and face me.